Another good reason to own a Glock, because these are actually porcelain and you can get them through metal detectors.
That's completely not true.
Have you seen? It was in Die Hard 2.
That punk pulled a Glock 7 on me. You know what that is? It's a porcelain gun made in Germany. Doesn't show up on your airport x-ray machines here, and it costs more than you make in a month.
You'd be surprised what I make in a month.